Now, I've got a wee poem for you now, and it's a very old traditional Highland poem. And for this poem, you must imagine that I'm not 5 feet seven and a half. You must imagine that I am 7 feet five and a half. It's about a Highland strongman, and one thing he was not was modest. It's called Neil Angus Mcandhu. There was no man as wore the kilt can show a finer leg. No, not in all the islands, from the Lewis butt to Egg. I have the muscles of an ox, and all along my spine, the vertebrae that interlocks was extra superfine. My shoulders was the finest in all Britain and the Isles. They was like the hills of Arran, as you view them through the Kyles. My bearing was magnificent, my brow had that expanse as to cause a kind of discontent up yonder at the manse. One day when I was standing by myself in Rothsay Pier, the old Kyle Moore came into view. The captain shouted, "Here, tell those men to catch the ropes and make her fast as well." Says I, "Just back your engines, man. I'll hold her here myself." For at all the games in Scotland, though the ladies all admire, when the fellows see me coming, jings, the most of them retire. They know they cannot match me, for in them I put the fear. Ach, I will not toss the caber, no, not any more this year. There's so-and-so of such-and-such, his father's worthy son, a man of such gigantic strength, there's not another one, unless it was myself, of course. Just look at him, gosh me, he would no more look near me as the grass would to the tree. The hair upon my massive chest was like toothpicks all the time. The ladies say magnificent, the gentlemen sublime. If Samson was alive today, as sure as I was born, he'd point and shout, "That's me, I say," before she had me shorn. Now, my mother's brother's lackey, I will have you understand, was himself a strong man and famous throughout the land. One day he met a Campbell in the Castle Hildenoon, and they came to matching feats of strength to test each other soon. Now the Campbell took a boulder, and he threw it in his hand, and he threw it in the river, and the splash it made was grand. But my mother's brother lackey took a giant rock from there. They call it now the Gantox. You can see it at the fair. The feats of strength that I have made will never all be said. Ach, you will not hear the half of them till I was buried dead. Now, mostly they'll be true ones, but just let that one pass, how I slew 10,000 Polis with the jawbone of an ass. My medals was magnificent, my watch chain could not hold the number I was owner of in silver and in gold. But medals did not make of me the Samson of the North, although there was a sight to see and represent my worth. If Samson was alive today, he could not lace my shoe. Myself, the strongest of them all, Neil Angus Mcandhu.